guys, welcome to Vinu's Fashion and Lifestyle. If you are new to my channel, this is Vinu. Yeah, Onam is nearing and this is the look I'm going to create for this Onam. If you like the look, please continue watching. Without further delay, let's get into the video. I have already moisturized my face using my regular moisturizer Aveeno, and next I am using MAC primer, which gives a natural glow to your makeup and helps the makeup to stay for a long time. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe to my channel and don't forget to click the notification bell and select the all option to know my future updates. I have used Maybelline Peach Corrector to cover pigmentation around my mouth area and also underneath my eyes. If you want to know the product details, please check the description box. I have given all the details of the product I have used in this video. If you have more blemishes or dark spots on your skin, you can even go for orange corrector. I am using a small beauty blender to blend the product perfectly on the skin. I'm using the liquid foundation from Smashbox, which glides on the skin to give an even skin tone, and it is a perfect one for dry skin, especially on winters. I'm using Maybelline Instant Age Rewind Concealer to conceal underneath my eyes, around my mouth area, on the ridge of my nose and also on my forehead. This is in the shade Caramel and this concealer works for all skin types. And again, I'm using a beauty blender to dump the product on the skin. I'm using another concealer from Tarte on my eyelid, which is a lighter shade for my skin tone. This is going to be the base or the primer for my eye makeup. This is a perfect base for any eye makeup as this blends the eyeshadow so smoothly on the skin. For setting powder, I'm using Too Faced Peach Translucent Powder. And next, I'm moving on to my eye makeup. I'm using an orange shade from Morphe. I'm applying this on my crease using a fluffy blending brush. To intensify, I'm using a dark orange shade on the outer and the inner corner of my eyelid using a small blending brush. I'm going to use copper shimmer shade on the center of the eyelid. I'm going to use my fingers to blend. Fingers works well with shimmer shades rather than brushes. Now I'm going to use the same small blending brush to blend the shimmer shade with other shades. The product on the brush diffuses the harsh line of the shimmer shade. For contouring, I'm using a deeper shade of the concealer. I'm not going to use any concealer cream or powder. This is a trick I use whenever I want my contouring to look more natural and not harsh. I'm I love contouring my nose, which defines my nose so beautifully on my face. I'm using a gold spotlight palette from Smashbox for highlighting the high points on my face. The eyeliner I'm using is a liquid eyeliner from L'Oreal. I'm using a gel liner from Maybelline for my lower waterline. Lipstick is pink shade from Fenty Beauty. I'm using the Maybelline Instant Age Rewind Concealer for cleaning my brows. This defines your brows more precisely. Here is the complete look. Hope you guys enjoy the video. If you like the video, please like, share and subscribe. Meet you guys in another interesting video. Till then, bye from Venu. Bye bye.